And it could do this for any good and service that it feels is overpriced. Consumer surplus is area under the demand curve, above the market price P naught. What kind of industries get minimum price and the area under the demand curve above the price is only area one?
If you want to watch the rest of this video, head over to altacademy.org, where you'll find more of Sir Ali's content and all the other subjects offered. See you there.